Ezekiel Jackson starting this one out. Oh, look at this. Just writhing in agony. Hey! Oh, folded in half. May be intent on breaking the arm.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Jackson.
Uh-oh, this is bad. What a great match we have here on Friday Night Smackdown. Wow, talk about timing.
There's the figure four, and now leading back with and he fights his way out. It's been some night here on Friday Night Smackdown, and we're still rolling. And another big slam.
Look out! Headbutt!
Jackson, big move coming.
Tag team match this has been. Oh!
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
He's got him up! Watch out here! A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
And there's a tag. That should do it right there.
One, two. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Two. DiBiase is confident and brash, to say the least. But the unfortunate truth is he can back it all up in the ring. We got a tag. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Just look at the torque on this submission. Watch it.
And he powers out. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys. DiBiase doesn't feel he needs to pay his dues in the industry. He takes what he wants. And like it or not, that attitude could get him far here in the WWE.
Oh, look out!
And he escapes the hold. This Daniel Bryan is an insomniac's dream.
Shut up. Your commentary is an insomniac scream. Daniel Bryan, on the other hand, is a lot of fun to watch. Oh, no!
What an amazingly gifted maneuver.
Oh, right to the gut. Michael, just tell me once and for all, why do you not like Daniel Bryan?
Because he's one of these guys who used to get beat up in high school all the time, then he paid $100 to go to wrestling school. Now he thinks he's great. Past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Uh-oh, DiBiase hoping to finish it here.
the tension, the drama. This is electric. Daniel Bryan. Now bringing in his partner.
This has been a war.
Oh my, what a double team move.
Oh no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
One. The referee getting involved now.
Two.
And this has got to be it.
One. And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Yoshi Tatsu has proven in the past how resilient he is, how capable he is of taking punishment and bouncing back.
He makes the tag!
Good Lord, what impact from the double team. Daniel Bryan is, of course, a vegan. That's like a vegetarian, but much more annoying.
Well, then you must be a vegan as well, Michael.
No, why do you ask?
No reason.
The tag is made. Look at this! What an incredible display of strength by this massive Ezekiel Jackson. Brian's feeling it. Ah, how the heck do you get up from that? And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Spine first.
Ah, look at this.
Your.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. And he tags out.
Oh, what an incredible move!
He's begging for it. DiBiase, million-dollar dream. The million-dollar dream, and he has to tap out. He's seen enough.
Here is DiBiase wins!
Jackson.
I'm going to have a good tag team match, and this one was unfair.
teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner of this one.